Luwero Industries Limited, which is a subsidiary of the National Enterprise Corporation, the commercial arm of the Ministry of Defense and Veteran Affairs, was contracted to manage waste that will be accumulated from drilling of crude oil from Kingfisher oil field run by CNOOC Uganda Limited.
So one of the facilities is waste water treatment. So the wastewater that will come out of the treated facility will be used to irrigate the plants that we are going to put in the soil today.
Major General Sabit Muzei, the General Manager, Luwero Industries Limited, explains that the facility is meant to treat water that will be accumulated from oil drilling, among other uses.
That national security is not restricted to only defense. It transcends that. It goes into food security. I think when you are coming, you must have seen fields of maize there. It goes into water production. It goes into beef farming and many other activities, including carpentry, etc.
He explains that the UPDF is going beyond the usual military because national security transits beyond that.
We have the wastewater treatment facility. We have engineered landfills that these assets are supposed to help us to manage the oil waste.
According to the project manager, George Agaba, they have constructed the facility far away from water bodies to avoid water contamination.
We had to make sure that we locate it as far as possible with the tests done, with the physical measurements done, and also it also informed the engineering that we have to do both on the landfill and the treatment process.
Engaging in other development activities other than war, if we have peace and like we need have it, UPDF through its professionalism engages in other development activities that enhance development of society.
Amlan Tumsime, the resident district commissioner, has refuted claims by whistleblowers accusing oil companies of violating human rights.
These oil companies have respected human rights. I've been seeing some people going around saying that, you know, there are people who have been affected, there are people who have been displaced. I want to say in Chikobe district, where I'm the RDC and the head of security, no single person has been displaced.
Luwero Industries Limited, together with its partner HPP, a Chinese firm that applies in oil waste management, have set up several facilities to manage, treat and dispose waste that includes solid and liquid treatment plants, engineered landfills, monitoring and production wells, plus other environmental monitoring facilities such as leachate collection, stormwater evaporation pits, a road network within the waste management facility, among others. Story by Godfrey Muhumuza for the news.